I have 742.
Math is really fun for me. It really helps my brain develop in school.
I just kind of like math because it's kind of just straightforward.
For a while, I wasn't really good at writing, and I could just go to math, and it was simple, and it was straightforward, and there's a lot of different things you learn every time.
Yeah, it's just kind of explanatory by itself, and once you understand a concept, then you can just have it down.
This program is geared primarily for 5th and 6th graders who have demonstrated some accelerated math skills. They also have expressed interest in the ability to work at an independent level. They're excited about being able to move forward at their own pace.
I think it's really nice because I would always like to go ahead in regular math and then I would have to wait for everybody else, and now I can kind of do as many as I want whenever I want.
So it allows me to set some kids free to work on at their own pace, at their own level, and focus on the kids that really need that one-on-one instruction. And I'm periodically checking those other kids in the Excel math to make sure that they're not being stumbled up by any problems.
I understood it and I knew what I was doing and I wasn't allowed to move on. But now with Math Excel, like, we can go at our own pace and like do whatever we need to.
I got a computer for myself so I can do it at home, and it's just really easy to get on and everything. So
once students have been identified and their accounts are all set up and ready to go, both in Blackboard and Math Excel, then I go into the classroom and provide a training and an orientation for students. I do recommend that teachers are present at that time.
Well, more than anything, I think what it enables the students to do is to be able to close gaps when they move into a higher level math in middle school and step into the realm of algebra. When we're doing the accelerated math, kids are actually closing those gaps and being able to have a smoother transition into middle school.
Well, we're actually doing seventh grade concepts, so when we get to seventh grade, we're already being well prepared for it.
I think it'll be a lot easier because, like, I'll have worked with the kind of math problems and stuff, and I'll understand it a little bit better.
To enroll a student, we recommend that first you talk to the brick and mortar teacher. That teacher then talks to the principal, and then the principal will give further instructions. I am always available. The blended learning department is always available as well to be contacted if you have any further questions. We can lead you in the correct direction.